these are the Durum samples that we have on display at the Commodity Classic here. And Durum is grown in basically the north edge of the United States and into Canada. And your durums go into making the couscous and the pastas and all the different kinds of pasta products that we have. And the durum has a really hard outer shell, but you can see by the amber color there why pasta gets the color that it does. It's because it's a rich gold color.